It's over.
It.
It's over!
Morona!
What are you doing?
Stop it! You're going to kill yourself!
What? Strange girl. This body, saturated by darkness, is no longer mortality's slave. It's useless to worry about me. Brienne. A child like you could never understand the sadness. The anger of losing your loved ones. My wife killed. My son and his wife burned to death. My little granddaughter. Revenge! Revenge is my only hope! My only chance at happiness! Do not interfere with my revenge! I have no mercy, not even for a child. Or a damned phantom.
Morona felt both fear and sorrow toward the great warrior Sprout. Living only for vengeance, he had forsaken his life for sadness.